Salam be upon the ones who sacrificed their lives at Karbala.
Dawat Islami's publisher, Maktabatul Madina's published renowned book of Sheikh Tariqat, Amir Ahl Sunnat, Damat Barakatuhum Al-Aliyah, Madani Treasure of Blessings, consisting of 420 pages, states on page number 313, with reference of Ruhul Bayan, the renowned commentator of the Quran and Hadith, Hakimul Ummah, Mufti Ahmad Yar Khan alayhi rahmatul Mannan, has stated, on the 10th of Muharram, if one performs ghusl, inshallah azza wa jal, he will remain safe from illness for the whole year, because on this day, the water of Zamzam reaches all waters.
Salam be upon the ones who sacrificed their lives at Karbala.
Sallu ala al-Habib sallallahu ta'ala ala Muhammad. Mujhe apni aur sari duniya ke logon ki islah ki koshish karni hai,
inshallah.